Lake Lodge, recently converted into a maximum security prison, has housed the world's most dangerous supervillains. After months of plotting, these villains have escaped and plan to wreak havoc on Camp Ridgecrest. The citizens of the Ridgecrest Nation must stand up and fight, armed only with socks.